A lot of times people just think of this and say, I want to do it, but I don't know how to get started.
Yes.
And really the get started part is come see you. Yes. And come to your office,
yes.
Right? Because you can walk them through not only the opportunities out there, but maybe even get past the second thing, which is, can I afford this? Is there something
right.
that could meet my budget? And
yeah.
talk about those kind of discussions. What are the options you can lay out for them?
So we lay out different things. The first thing we consider is location. We do get a decent number of students that really want to go to Australia,
mm-hmm.
most expensive country in the world. I never actually recommend that to a student. Some make it happen, and that's wonderful.
Now, not because of the place, because of the cost.
No,
right?
Not at all because of the place. It's a great place. It's just really, it's about $25,000 for one semester, and that's just
wow, that's
insane.
There you go.
But then you have Costa Rica, where you can go for a semester and spend about $9,000, which is
okay.
very comparable to MTSU. And then summer programs, you're looking anywhere between $2,000 and $6,000, which sounds like a huge number, I understand.
No, but if you're planning towards it.
Exactly.